GovCavi Hochul made a wartime visit to Israel to show New York support. Hochul met with Israeli leaders including Prime Minister Naftali Bennett and President Isaac Herzog. Hochul pledged million in humanitarian aid to Gaza. Hochul's visit comes amid the ongoing Israel-Hamas conflict. Hochul is the first New York governor to visit Israel during a time of war. Hochul's visit is seen as a show of solidarity with Israel. Hochul's visit is also seen as an opportunity to discuss the humanitarian crisis in Gaza.